Hey BV, it's nice to see you. I'm going to be reading a story that all my kids loved, and I enjoy as well. It's in a series of Little Blue Truck. All right, this is the first one we're aware of. Alice Schertle is the author, and Jill McElmurry is the illustrator. I hope you enjoy, and the sound effects that go with it. Horn went beep, engine purred, friendliest sounds you ever heard. Little blue truck came down the road. Beep, said blue to a big green toad. Toad said croak and winked an eye when little blue truck went rolling by. Sheep said baa, cow said moo. Oink, said a piggy. Beep, said blue. Cluck, said a chicken, and her chick said peep. Ma, said a goat. Blue said beep. Neigh, said a horse. Quack, said a duck. Beep, said the friendly little blue truck. Honk, yelled a dump truck. Coming through. I've big important things to do. I haven't got time to pass the day with every duck along the way. Vroom, went the dump around a curve. He saw a puddle and he tried to swerve. Into the mud rolled the big fat truck and his big important wheels got stuck. His heavy-duty dump truck tires were sunk down deep in muck and mire. Honk! Cried the dump, and he sounded scared, but nobody heard or nobody cared. Then into the mud, bump, 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 came the little blue truck to help the dump. Little Blue pushed with all his might. Now Blue and the dump were both stuck tight. Help! 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 Cried the little blue truck. Beep, beep, beep! I'm stuck! I'm stuck! Everybody heard that beep, beep, beep. The cow came running with the pig and the sheep. Up at a gallop ran the big brown horse. Goat jumped over the fence, of course. The hen came flapping with the chick and the duck, and everybody pushed the little blue truck. Head to head and rump to rump, they all pushed Blue, who pushed the dump. They couldn't quite budge that heavy load, and who hopped up but the big green toad? All together, one, two, three. One last push, and the trucks were free. Thanks, little brother, said the dump to Blue. You helped me, and they helped you. Now I see a lot depends on a helping hand from a few good friends. Beep, said Blue. Who wants a ride? Everybody scrambled to jump inside. Oink, quack, baa, moo, cluck, peep, neigh, croak, ma. Beep, beep, beep. Well, I hope you enjoyed this. And like I said, there's other in the series of the Little Blue Truck if you're interested. Enjoy the weekend. Bye, everybody.